We got to be settled, unwavering, committed, reliable, and faithful. Are y'all following me here? We got to be there. We got to be there. We got to be steadfast, steadfast, settled, unwavering, committed, reliable, and faithful. Say that with me. Settled, unwavering, committed, reliable, and faithful. That's it. That's it. We got to be there. That's not always easy. Who said it was going to be easy? Quit looking for an easy way out and get the job done. Quit looking for a way, amen, to find an easy way of doing stuff. Let me tell you something. Sometimes it's going to take a little work in order to get it done. But let me say this to you. It's still worth it. Let me tell you something. I ain't a big fan of cutting my grass. Sometimes I got to push it. But you know what? I like the results of it. Are y'all following me? I don't like sometimes I got to clean my house, but I like a clean house than I like a nasty house. Are y'all following me here?
Y'all looking at him.
Some got the same narrative. You like cleaning your own house? All right, then glory be to God. Now, let's go into our next word then. In this life, we deal with different trials. But as we commit to being immovable, we will not allow trials or circumstances to take away from Jesus or his church, that it is his source of knowledge and understanding. Notice what he says. In order to walk in victory, you got to be immovable. Not to be moved. You got to be stable. Not capable of moving. Not budging. Incapable of being persuaded. Now, this is not being stubborn. This is being, amen, you're standing upon the word of God and you are doing what God has instructed you to do or what's being revealed to you. There's a difference between being stubborn and being immovable. Are y'all following me here? We got to make sure that we're standing on scripture, standing on revelation, so forth and so on. And we will not let a trial or circumstances to take us away from Jesus or his church, since it is the source of knowledge and understanding. Don't think it's strange when you go through something that's difficult. Listen, don't act brand new like you've never been through a trial before. Don't act like you said, well, you know what? I can't believe I'm going through this. Why not? Everybody else got to go through something. Listen, let me tell you something. If God allows you to go through it, he can keep you while you're going through it.